Who doesn't love seeing your favourite striker putting the ball in the back of the net with a last-minute header from a corner? Or a powerful defender heading the ball clear? It's a massive part of the game, but is it safe? This guy is Ryan Mason. He used to play for Tottenham and Hull, but he had to retire after fracturing his skull during a challenge. He doesn't think that heading the ball over and over again is doing kids any good, and he's not the only one who believes that. This is Dr. Bennett Omalu. He's a Nigerian doctor who specialises in head trauma. You might have heard of him because Will Smith played him in the film Concussion. That's the one where he has that really interesting African accent. Anyway, Dr. Omalu said he believes heading should be restricted to just the professional game and people over 18. Some people think heading can cause concussion, which is where your brain rattles against your skull when you take a hard blow to the head. In the US, they've actually banned kids under the age of 11 from heading the ball, but most experts agree that more research needs to be done. With concussion, you tend to associate it with much more physical sports like boxing or rugby, and most youth football coaches say that heading is actually a really small part of the game for young people anyway. So, the steps being taken at the moment are in Scotland, the FA is looking to ban heading in training for under 12. And in England, the FA looks to go even further there. They're looking to ban heading for anyone under the age of 18.